failed, you will only get 150 seats in front of them. And our Telugu media brothers were shocked. Why? Naddaji is a clean man. Ramlalji is a clean man. I can tell you many BJP leaders are clean people. Not all are corrupt like Modiji or others. There are good leaders even in Congress party. But the Gandhi family has proven corruption, total corruption. That's why in India, Gandhi family and Congress party has been wiped out. Instead of selecting another pure good Congress leader, they have selected the son of Nehru, grandson of Nehru and Indira Gandhi. So India rejects dynasty politics. India rejects corrupt politics. Indians are brilliant. Please, don't tell me about Indians. I've been to 155 countries. I brought 155 presidents to my summit, including 8 Indian prime ministers, 6 Andhra, Telangana chief ministers. So we are the best and the smartest, but the politicians are the worst and the most corrupt. That's why India is not developed.
Sir, will you not, are you not by your this venture, do you not feel that you are dividing the secular vote? Do you want aspire to go with any, align with any other secular party?
No, we are not dividing. I worked very hard with Kapil ji to unite Akhilesh Yadav ji and Mayawati ji. We worked very hard. I supported Kapil Sibal ji even today. I say he's an honest man. He's my friend for many, 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 many years, as he told you all in the media December 25th.
Mr. Paul, what would be the basic agenda for commoners in Andhra Pradesh in the forthcoming election?
Commoners?
Yeah, common men.
Common men. Very important. We have come up with a 30-point manifesto. But the first one is, everybody says Jai Kisan, Jai Jawan. They're just using that slogan. Chandrababu Naidu failed forgiving the debt of farmers. We are going to forgive the debt within 1 year. First day 50%, within 1 year 100%. Second, job creation. 30 plus lakhs of people in Andhra Pradesh alone without jobs. Chandrababu Naidu has not created 30 jobs. That's why total rejection. Even though he is my friend and I have nothing against him personally, I'm talking about development. We're talking about hospitals. There are no hospitals. 3 hospitals in entire Andhra, Telangana, Apollo hospitals and fewer. 90% of Telugu people are dying without common medicine, clean water, basic education. Nothing is there. Basically nothing. Except 2,30,000 crore debt for one state, 2.5 lakh crore debt for another state. But these guys are becoming, Jagan is accusing Babu Garu of stealing 6 lakh crore. Babu Garu is accusing Jagan stealing 3 lakh crore. So who is the bigger chore? Both are chores according to themselves and the media is reporting. But who is, do you want to continue with chore parties? Or you want a new party like Delhi people chose Kejriwal 5 years ago? So Telugu people are going to choose K.A. Paul in Andhra Pradesh assembly elections and in the parliament elections. Thank you.
Thank you.